Good afternoon. Happy Thursday. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough episode number 7. In the previous stream, Wei Shen had just been made as a Red Bull in the Sungan Yi. And it turns out that Dog Eyes was the one who arranged for the wedding massacre of Winston and Peggy Shu, and even had gotten Chairman Uncle Po injured. But he's still at the hospital. And I've actually put out a short from the previous stream in which Wei Shen outwits several Hong Kong PD officers trying to arrest him, but they end up getting handcuffed. So check out that short if you haven't so already. Meanwhile, let's get on with the stream. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. Thank everyone for tuning in, and those who have followed me so far. I should also mention that I have a new safe house in, I believe it's Aberdeen, and it's on a light. It's a boathouse actually. Look at this. I'm moving up in the organization. I got my own boathouse. This is supposed to be number 7. Change and edit that later at the end of the stream. Which, of course, I'm going for 3 hours. Ring the bing. Hope everyone can hear me okay. So, there's some new DLC here. Actually, it's not new DLC, it's for the game, because the game's been out since 2012, so that's 12 years. But there's some DLC. There's an orange car on the map, and it's for Wheels of Fury.
A man who never eats pork bun is never. Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand? Thanks, Wei. Enjoy.
This is gonna be a specialty view.
Do you have a car in here?
I'll take a cab. But of course, I'm gonna continue with the main story. But first, I'm gonna do the Wheels of Fury. I'm on Aberdeen Island. But I'm gonna do a that many meters away.
Ah!
film out to check out a prototype vehicle.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
I'm not going to do that yet.
It's that little break in the action.
Why, careful!
Still say he looks like an Oscar. Academy Award. Okay.
Doc, what's up?
We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Well, I designed this car for one of our wealthiest industrialists. It's a very special car.
So why do I have the feeling this story doesn't have a good ending?
It wouldn't exactly pass customs, so I had the parts shipped here separately. I figured nobody would notice.
And?
Somebody noticed. Actually, it feels like everybody noticed. The base model arrives today, and every gang in Hong Kong's out to get it.
All right, let me guess. If 18K or one of the other triads builds this car...
Catastrophe. I did take some precautions, though. I brought in a bunch of lookalike cars as decoys. Will you help me?
All right, well, how do I tell the real ones from the decoys?
It's the one that doesn't blow up when you drive it.
Well, that's just great. That's just fucking great, Doc.
So the base model of the prototype car is here. The bad news is that there's a bunch of duplicate fakes, and as a safety precaution, they have a timed self-destruct device. So when I find the correct prototype, it's the one that Dr. Tane mentioned. The one that doesn't blow up.
Not it. hell is it?
Only two left.
Way.
What?
I've installed a cell and radio scanner. You should be able to pick up the signals of anyone chasing you. It's a bit wonky though, so I really can't tell you what else you'll get. The next version will have all leather in here.
So why not ship the car all at once?
Import restrictions. Technically, we're not supposed to send this to China.
We're not in China. We're in Hong Kong.
You want to make that point to the US State Department? Also, Special Branch doesn't want the mainland to know.
Wait a minute. You guys are worried about China? I thought the point was...
Theoretically, they leave us alone. But if they like the car enough, who knows? Best if nobody knows we have it. Or if they do know, they can claim that they don't. That way, everybody saves face. We get our car, nobody else gets embarrassed. This is the Hong Kong way. You should know that by now. Long as it never hits the papers, we can act as if we're independent. But if it starts to look like we're independent...
All right, I get it.
No, oh, darn, I didn't even blow up one bit. Rewards gang, DZS 90 ramming upgrade unlocked. Let's continue on. I better call Jack.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man. Good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We can go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Help shrine, you upgrade your extra layer of health. That's what the blue is on the light game.
Hey Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
This is obviously a setup. It goes into prison.
What's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies,
probably
a good payday.
Yeah, it could be.
sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
So,
they don't even really know that. You tend to do
not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that... Nothing.
It appears that Jack's job going tall.
He's no longer feeling good at all.
She's good. She's good. I haven't talked to her.
She's your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jack. You know, she'll love it.
Let's wait till it gets darker. Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. Do you ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. Not exactly cut out for anything else.
I guess not. You always have options, Jack.
You think so? I don't know, Wei. I don't know if that's true. No, the jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut that lock.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Okay. Excuse me.
Are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
When it gets in the green, I get it. There. There we go. double this as a weapon.
The jewels were in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple of 18K guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go!
Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the? Hey! They go get them, Wei! Fuck them! Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai.
Wait, go to wall. Go to wall. You're coming
out.
Uh-oh.
What the?
Hey! Hey! You little shit.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Help me. Help me, Wei.
Some asphalt, asshole.
Hey, this, poor guy! How you like that, huh?
Cocksucker!
Let's go fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat wallet lamb shop. Let's go.
Guess what I'm gonna take from this shit.
Man, I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Damn, Wei.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Wei. Wouldn't be here without you, man. No way. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
It's not your fault, Wei. I'm, you know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, man. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that. It's okay, Wei. You don't gotta say anything. Friends, man. Friends.
I gotta be on the lookout for some hidden items on the map involved in this thing. For example, those jade statues, they represent the 12 signs of the Chinese zodiac. They each unlock a special move that I can bring from Grandmaster Cypher. So far, I think I've recovered at least 3 or 4. I don't really know off the top of my head. The scatters off the map is exactly where I believe it's going. I'm gonna bring them back inside the room. This is obviously a setup.
Let's do it. Follow me.
Don't move. You're under arrest.
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Yep. You piece of shit.
Say, poke guy.
Thank you, enjoy.
That's not a very healthy approach, sir. Really, just get some rest. I can give you a tea to help you relax.
I don't need to relax. I don't want to relax. Don't tell me to relax. I want something to kick me up, keep me going. What is wrong with you?
He wants drugs. Go get some more sleep. Oh yeah, that's what enemy's gonna beat up. First, the fully energized. I want whatever you're serving.
Hey, you! You hungry, huh?
Noodle.
Serve it up.
Here you go.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat this noodle bowl and get right in y'all ass. Now come over here. Hey, what are you guys doing? It's not easy to beat.
Wait,
I love using the environmental attacks. They're a real big payoff.
Wow, it's gonna be hard!
Snap! You ain't getting up. Plus, you can do this shit.
Never thought to say ya!
$20,000 Hong Kong dollars is equivalent to $2,000, the equivalent of $2,000. Where do I want to go? Oh yeah, I need to go see the man. Uncle Poe. Karaoke bar.
Are you serious?
Wait! Get down here!
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Poe.
Oh, that's a hot
shit.
Uncle Poe?
I don't know.
Ooh. Where the fuck is Uncle Poe?
He's over there.
Ooh, they shot the woman point blank. Old blood. They were fixing the asshole.
Hey, ugly. Tell me where Poe is. Right now.
You're gonna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Killers.
Bingo Ate!
Oh, did that hurt? Good, motherfucker. This is right. Doesn't take that step. After which, I'm gonna go see Cypher to bring back that dude. And in return, he's gonna teach me a new martial arts move.
Hey, check out that guy! He looks like one of them!
I am one of them, ass munch.
Moya!
Here they come. Pick me up. Not for a little pick you up. Oh, they got a woman
hostage.
You want to get out of here, man? Making me stay, please. Run for your life.
Get the
Whoa. Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
I got less than 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. What's the guy later?
Yeah, let's see ya.
Secret is correct, except for one number. Okay, there we go.
All right. I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup?
Now, who's looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code, even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings, even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Quedo. Muyo.
Let's get out of here.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike.
What the fuck are you doing? The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Yes, damn straight. Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.
What is it this time?
Let's go.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, shoplifter Yig was cheating at the cards last night. Thought I'd teach him a lesson.
Some fucking lesson.
Bet he doesn't cheat again.
You can lose him?
If you're gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive.
Get behind us.
That's been growing great.
Done the driving. I think you lost him.
Hey, you can just let me off anywhere.
Money, food on a stick.
I'll take some, thanks.
Here. You have money? Buy food on a stick.
Something nice. something nice. Come back if you change your mind. Allow me to fit you with something nice.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
I'm starving.
Good, Pierre.
The boar, an important part of the collection. Ever think about going back to the States?
It didn't work the first time. Why would it again? And the past goes with you wherever you go.
So you will confront the past rather than run from it.
Damn straight.
I wonder, is the past something we can defeat? Or is it something we simply come to terms with? What would you like to learn?
Stun strike follow up. Stun grapple follow up.
I see you have studied Wu Chu, ancient master of defeat. Sun Tzu says, first, put yourself in. That seemed to work. You are the first student I've had who might improve by studying in California. Too much time with your girlfriend. Only abstinence will cure you. And in your case, that might not be enough of a change. You are raining shame on my school.
What you?
Student is supposed to learn. If I wanted to talk to my teacher, I'd take a prayer. Your disgrace knows no limits. My understanding of incompetence grows by the minute. You, are you studying Kung Fu or instructing me in stupidity? Your resistance to instruction is impressive. Spirals downward by the second. Please stop by again.
Yes, I don't kill your student. I better go to bed.
There was a seer!
Back to Aberdeen.
later.
I want that can.
You look like you could use a pork bun. A man who never eats
some,
pork
thanks.
Buns is never a whole man. Good hair. You look like you could use a
pork
bun.
Thanks, Wei. Enjoy.
Fish! Who wants fish? You want fish?
You're worse than my daughter.
There's another Wheels of Fury mission.
Hello!
你要留一位啊！你死啊！你冇噶啦你！佢点啊？点得佢？系啊，夹住佢啊！
Shipment of parts is arriving at the Kennedy Town docks. Get down there before the 18K steal them.
How's your insurance, punk?
Ah!
fun bit.
Oh!
now for the fun part.
Time to tune into my favorite show.
once the cat. Dopey.
Suspect.
The guy with the briefcase.
We got them. We got them.
Thank you.
Well, well, well. Look who decided to join us.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Come on in.
You sure you don't want to fuck a little before you start? It's no problem at all. I'll just have a swing by your hotel on the way to the studio.
Nah, man, I'm good. But we could do a photo shoot or whatever, and look, I'm sure it'd be fun and all, but that's not why I'm here, dude.
Ah, you don't know what you're missing. This baby will fuck you in a way your wife never could.
Sonny, this is Wei. Wei? The infamous Sonny Woe.
That's me. Infamous and notorious. Glad you could come by. Ricky's told me all about you. This is King.
What's good?
He's producing Vivian Liu's next big hit.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot, man.
Wei here's the real deal. A bona fide Triad killer from the streets. Cleavers, guns, castrations, whatever you want.
Okay.
Wei, why don't you take King out on the town and show him around?
Yeah, anytime.
It's like one big playground, man. Nothing's off limits. You want to pick up some girls, get nasty, done. And with Wei, no one will bother you. Nobody fucks with Sun on Yi.
Yeah, well, I mean, actually, that sounds all right. If you don't mind showing me around.
Yeah, sure. I wish I could go with you, players. But business calls.
All right, cool, man. Yo, it was real nice to meet you, Sonny.
Let's hit the streets.
Let's do it.
Ricky, listen to this. I've been thinking. We need to get her a movie role of some sort.
Hey, I think we'll start at the K-Bar. The VIP room should give us what we need.
Hey, it's your town, man.
So you producing for Sonny?
Yeah. Just this one time. Man, that guy's a piece of work.
He's a fucking clown, you ask me.
I'm glad you said it first.
Buddy does good business, makes everyone a lot of money. But as far as his personality goes...
Good to know we're on the same page. Fact is, you know, I got some other business to discuss. But I don't think my partners back in the States would want to be in bed with that guy.
What kind of business?
I got friends. Guys I grew up with. They got a real good import and retail thing going. Yeah, but they could use a good Hong Kong actor. Access to that good Asian product, you feel me? It's the reason I took the producing gig was I heard Vivian and her label had connections.
Well, they are. To me.
Well then, I guess this is gonna be like one of them old school business meetings. You know, when you show me around town and you try to figure out if we're a good fit.
So, of course, this is the last 40 minutes of the stream. Accomplished a lot. So much time. You know, there was a 5 minute. It is what it is.
Good evening, gentlemen.
We'd like the VIP karaoke room.
It's right this way.
Yo, hold on. And don't tell me you and me are gonna sing to each other. I mean, I'm here for the local flavor, but not that local.
Let me find us the right kind of audience. Hey there, what's your name?
Katushka.
I'm Wei. So listen, I saw you looking at my friend and I figured you realize he's a famous American celebrity. And I just wanted to ask if you mind keeping it a secret.
Ooh, how can I say no?
Well, if you're not doing anything, maybe I can buy you silence with a drink. Want to join us?
That's very nice of you.
So you're from Russia?
Yes. How'd you guess?
Ah, call it a hunch.
Oh, you.
Here, have a seat. I'm gonna find a few more people to join us.
You can cook sweet egg, mix sauce on, with sauce out of
it. Hello, ladies.
Hey, Mr. VIP. Want to buy us girls a drink?
I don't know. My friend and I are gonna enjoy your company?
Try us on and see what you get.
All right, why don't you join my friend in there? I'll be in a second.
That's cool. Do you like I said? I make a lot of money.
Orwell.
How about you and I go find ourselves a hotel room?
You okay, miss?
Wait, poor guy, that my girl, so why don't you fuck off?
I'm son on ye, motherfucker. Now get out of here before I break every bone in your body.
Oh, man, no, sorry. I didn't know who you were.
Guy seemed like he was getting a little pushy.
We get that a lot.
You work here?
Yes.
So, you allowed to join the customers for a drink?
Oh, that sounds nice.
By the way, I'm Wei.
I don't think I've seen you here before. I'm Ileana.
Yeah, yeah. I usually don't come to places like this. I'm here for my friend.
Well, if you ever want to hang out at places not like this, let me know.
I'd like that. Can I call you?
Sounds good.
I have a hard time making up my mind.
Thanks. Give me a call sometime.
I can't care how many people he killed. He shouldn't get this nail done.
Another karaoke challenge. I pronounced it correctly. Karaoke is Japanese for open orchestra. It's not karaoke, it's karaoke. Vowels and
facts. Ah, you wake up, Kyoge.
Oh, Chen Hao San, Fu Yang Ha. Chen Hao San, Fu Yang.
Damn, Wei. Who knew Hong Kong was full of such beautiful women?
Friendly, too.
How do you not know Hong Kong have beautiful girls? You just had to come to the right place.
Well, I expect you girls to make sure King never makes that mistake again.
You can count on us, baby. We love American men. Don't we, Tina?
All right, Wei. Why don't you show us what you got?
Come on, Wei. Let's see those lungs.
I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Let's see those lungs.
Wait,
I gotta pick a song.
My side may do so
long.
We do get the respect with the song. They want the drugs. But
how would they do it? I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
Can't sound bad otherwise. You feel the clashes I fuck.
Hey, 有啲嘢好難講嘅.
Oh, wow, he looks so cool.
Oh yeah, bring it, baby.
Good with no music.
Hello. Oh, hey, guys, you got two cups of tea, my pen says, Sam, what is it? Chen Hao San, how young, ha?
You really have charisma.
You're so young.
The hits just keep coming. Keep it going.
That was so good!
Impressive! Oh, yeah! Hey, Wei! Hey, come get a picture of this, will you? Wei here has been promising me a taste of Hong Kong.
I'll give you a taste.
You know, in the States, I'd have to take you to a little room in the back.
Yeah, nice. Oh yeah, bring it, baby.
Come on, let's bounce. You know what? You give good tourists, Wei.
Where's my town? Least I can do.
Yo, Wei, don't think I'll forget that, man. Come on, my people will like you, huh? You got the right feel. Too many motherfuckers think all you gotta do is jump bad and wear the right colors. Nah, business is a business. You feel me? You gotta be in it with the right people. Yeah, I can see you fitting right in the States even. Yeah, if you ever want to change the scene.
I'll keep that in mind.
There you are. I've been waiting for you, a single guy.
Stand back.
Stand back? You crazy? This is icing on the fucking cake.
I got some.
Bring it, asshole!
Shit you got going on. Remind me not to fuck with you.
Ass.
Alright, so listen, man. I'm going back in a week or so, alright? I'll tell my boys, got the man for me.
All right.
They'll want to start slow, but I'm guessing they can move as much product as they can. It's gonna be huge, man. These boys got some big ideas, too. I'm talking all the legit shit their money goes into. Gotta go somewhere. You feel me? And the feds back home are really cracking down. Brothers might be looking for a little offshore stash. Yeah. And the man who set that up and kept it safe, yeah, he'd have a whole river of green to deal with. You feel me?
I could swing that for you. I still got contacts stateside who could set up the other side of things.
Mm-hmm, hell yeah. Yo, you ever work in movies, Wei?
Nah, too much bullshit. I mean, look at Sonny Woe.
Nah, man. Come on, that's what's good about it. Everybody's a fucking moron. You come in with muscle and money, and you too can call the shots.
You got a point. All right, here you go.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Really. It's real cool to meet you. We'll see you around.
Yeah, for sure. Hopefully first night of many.
Well, then. Looks like this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
All right, man. Take care.
So at the last half hour of the stream,
missions are left available. Return the Jade statue. I can unlock another move. So far, I've recovered 7 jade statues, more than half, and at least 5 left. And they are representations of the Chinese zodiac. For those who don't know. Chinese zodiac is every 12 years for a sign. Sign. Year of dragons in place in 2000. 12 years later. Another 12 years. 2024. So. Logically represented in Asian culture. That's right. Basically, like a Chinese culture.
Take that, bad boy. Don't think about this.
I found one of your statues.
The rooster. Good, good.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
With the pests, I mean. Your pest.
That's one of those questions you shouldn't ask.
Is it? I guess those are the rules. But someone should ask it, even if you ask it of yourself.
What are you, a Zen master now?
Of course. Didn't you know? What would you like to learn?
Your new nickname is even more! I yearned for the days when students were many bad. Have you no pride, Ming? Like your ancestors called, they like to disown you.
I love the tough one.
Strong like bear, not big like noodle. I see you already, Ming Lao, ancient master of disgrace.
I heard that.
A disciple of the school, never winning. Winning isn't everything. But you might want to pretend you at least graceful. Smooth as a fight of drunken fruit bats. If I were Japanese, you would have jumped me to Ali Kali by now. The ancient bastards had a word for one such a they pronounced it moron. Ancient school told you the rival student was such a huge. They said the bearers and find the stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Yeah, I don't want you to beat up and kill my student. Go to a new case.
Wei, I have something for you.
What is it?
Dead triads. Six of them in the past few months. All found by the water. All sliced open.
Well, what do the investigators think?
What investigators? You think HKPD puts a lot of effort into solving dead gangsters?
Well, so what? They're not people now?
This is why I'm coming to you. We just found three new bodies under the Aberdeen Bridge. Get down there and take a look around. And Wei. Uniform officers on the scene say at least one of them is from your crew.
What? You positive?
Keep your head on straight, officer. And your eyes open.
Ever since I put dog eyes down.
Are you sure? I've never heard of
Mrs. Chu put dog eyes down.
Who ever heard of a triad named after a Norse god? Someone in your department is dipping into confiscated dope, Lieutenant.
The war between the 18K and the Waterloo boys is escalating, especially in the Sungangi. Both, you know. Triad, you know, with different gangs, two different factions.
Fish balls! I know you want fish balls!
Unfortunately, I hate them.
Serve it up.
But they're better.
Tell everyone you know, my curry fish balls will blow their minds.
Yeah, and the bathroom, too.
Who are you?
Bomb squad. You here see anything suspicious, officer?
What? No! Is there a bomb?
Could go off at any minute. I'm guessing the blast won't go more than a few hundred meters.
Excuse me, I forgot something in my car.
HKPD, this is coming.
Thank you.
Vincent? Shit. Son of a bitch. Someone did surgery on these guys. Everyone the same. This is no ordinary serial killer. Hey, it's Wei.
What did you find out?
Vincent. They got Vincent.
I'm sorry. I know he was your friend. What are you gonna do next?
All the victims were Sun Anyi. All had an organ removed, cut right out of them. You're right, this isn't just about murder.
What's your next step?
The removal looks professional. A surgeon of some kind. I'm gonna look into the hospital records. If somebody's stealing organs, they gotta be using them for something.
All right. Keep me informed.
Another harvesting organ.
A moment?
Hey, Conroy. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. We gotta do this.
All right. What is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Eyes' crew is trying to sell fucking catamin on our turf. I figure it'll be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us the trouble of killing him, if you know what I mean.
I think I'm gonna do the last, possibly the last lead, and then end the stream.
What do you have right now?
Another hit and run. Poor guy got thrown right across the road.
What's wrong with the drivers these days?
I don't know.
What are you doing here?
Something going on. I can't remember.
You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse?
Almost like
I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor.
Well, then what?
My apologies.
I need to make that call.
I guess.
Wanna grab some noodles?
Sure.
I'm gonna end it. One did, two did. One did it's correct, one is valid, but in the wrong spot, and two are in.
Looks like Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. If you like the content I'm bringing you, and if you like to support the channel, I do have a Patreon listed in the description, and you can like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as this game and many others. Until then, I'm Kildavid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please, stay safe.